friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see what is offset. When we measure any AC signal, for example, I have 1 kilohertz signal here, and we check on the oscilloscope. If we monitor this signal, it is now exactly at zero line. Half cycle is in top side and half cycle in bottom side. When we measure any DC signal, it is showing in upside. It is 6.48 volt, zero to upside, this battery. And if I will reverse the test leads, signal in its bottom side, negative peak. And if we check with correct polarity, return line at negative terminal, this line at positive terminal, signal is upside. When we test signal for any amplifier, for any AC circuit, when there is combination of DC electronics and AC electronics, negative is common. Now we can see the signal is in upside, zero line to top side. This is the actual signal, 0 volt, half peak in upside, half peak in downside, and we have DC signal from 0 to positive side, 6.4 volts. This is same zero line. When we connected signal at negative terminal and we are taking output from positive terminal, so this signal is now riding on this 6.4 volt. Now this signal is being added on this DC level. Now this signal has positive offset, how much? 6.4 volt. If this signal is 1.2 volt, now plus minus 1.2 volt. We can see the same AC signal peak to peak. This peak to peak is being added or subtracted from this DC level. It is now with positive offset. And if we reverse the polarity, basically it is a behavior of any circuit. Now we can see the signal is now shifted in lower level, zero line to negative side. This signal have now 6.2 volt negative offset. Any signal that is below from the zero line, that will have negative offset. If any signal is being displayed above the zero line, that is positive offset signal. Either this signal is here or here. If it is shifted from zero line, that signal have DC offset. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.